me for $100 million? Like and subscribe if you don't.